Howdy, folks. Live from Big Top Chautauqua, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is brought to you by the Bayfield Inn. Stay, dine, and relax year-round on the shoreline of Lake Superior in downtown Bayfield. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More info at thebayfieldinn.com. And we're brought to you by the Bayfield Chamber of Commerce. Beautiful Bayfield and the Apostle Islands. You can tour sea caves and shop our galleries and stores on the shore of Lake Superior. Information and lodging at bayfield.org. And we're brought to you by the Cable Chamber of Commerce. Cable, the gateway to Bayfield County, where world-class trails, forests, lakes, and adventure awaits. Visit cableforfun.com. And now, here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, humorist, and singer-songwriter, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Lake Superior, Big Top, Chautauqua. Tonight, it's a triple header, or a dad joke fourple header, depending on how you count. Ducking back beneath the canvas of 2003, we revisit an evening of live music from Greg Brown and Bo Ramsey, Iris DeMent, and the Blue Canvas Orchestra. At intermission, I'll share a story about why I was not allowed to participate in the Young Authors Showcase. Folks, the music you're about to hear emanates from a special space in a special place. The Big Top is just that, a grand blue and pearl gray striped canvas beauty suitable for a circus, but in this case home to a history of live performance centered on the stage. The Big Top seats are set directly on the earth, and what a spot of earth it is. High atop a hill overlooking beautiful Bayfield, Wisconsin, Lake Superior, and those all-natural waterbound wonders, the Apostle Islands. If you enjoy that vision, if you enjoy what you hear over the course of the next hour, and if you want to see and experience it firsthand, please get to know us at www.bigtop.org. It sounds beautiful up here because it is beautiful up here. Y'all come on up. Folks, over the years, I've described this next group six ways to Sunday. With as much music as we have to pack in this show, tonight I'm just going to describe them as this evening's jumpstart. Here they go, our very own Blue Canvas Orchestra. Bring in my baby. Thank you. BCO hammer down right across the finish line. Thank you. Thank you. There were some of us raised in a certain sort of church that no matter where our spirit strayed since, we hear a certain sort of singer and we feel as if salvation is a straight and simple path to a Sunday that sounds just like that. There are singers who eschew all tricks and trills and just sing straight from a place of power, and our next performer is exactly that person. With a voice arisen from her Arkansas roots and soaring to the Gospel House rafters, please welcome Iris DeMent.
Somehow Say. Thank you.
Mystery be. Well, some say once gone, you're gone forever. And some say you're gonna come back. Some say you rest in the arms of the Savior if in sinful ways you lack. Some say that they're coming back in a garden, bunch of carrots and little sweet peas. I think I'll just let the mystery be. Everybody is wondering what and where they all came from. Everybody is worrying about where they're gonna go when the whole thing's done. But no one knows for certain, and so it's all the same to me. Think I'll just let the mystery be. Mystery be. Everybody is wondering what and where they all came from. Everybody is worrying about where they're gonna go when the whole thing's done. But no one knows for certain, and so it's all the same to me. I think I'll just let the mystery be. Let the mystery be.
Thank you.
This is a song written by one of my favorite songwriters, and I first heard this song, the Nashville Bluegrass Band did it, and what am I wanting to say to you? Just that this is a Greg Brown song. Some of you may know him as Mr. Iris DeMent. So.
Come along, my dear. The time is growing near. We'll have to walk down, but the field is overgrown. Of the train carrying Jim Rogers home. We've had some hard times these last few years. Lost a farm, almost lost our spirits too. It's the strangest thing we heard. Sounds like he's crying.
me lift you up. I want you to remember this day you are grown.
You are listening to Tent Show Radio.
Welcome to intermission, folks. Here a little while back, I was present at a literary event. It was called the Young Authors Showcase, so I didn't qualify. However, a young author of my acquaintance who wished to participate did not have her own driver's license, so I was allowed to sit in the audience as her chauffeur. It was just the boost I needed. Sometimes I think the aging process amounts to an accumulation of recurring themes. Some are time-worn and grumpy, grousing about the cost of a stamp or the overcomplication of coffee, absently pinching the new real estate above my belt line, or seething at anything that wastes my time. Not because I deserve special treatment, but because time-wise, I am officially and statistically on the short side and getting shorter. But then there are the unexpected and happier recurring themes. Among them, regularly reacting with relief and a quiet smile when I rediscover how little I care about what brand are my pants. An ability to spot human fraudulence at a distance. And a tendency to utter the phrase, kids these days, more in hope than concern. There is no doubt that a few of today's youth could do with more firewood stacking. Hay bales, an acceptable substitute, or really anything unexciting and heavy. More waiting. Instant gratification has the pernicious effect of sharpening our hunger even as we consume, and is not limited to youth, I say, averting my eyes. And kids today could absolutely use more boredom. That said, in the interest of keeping my nose in my own business, I rarely declare this outside of my own household. But lately, more often than not, I find myself observing the youth of tomorrow in terms of hope. At the Young Authors Showcase, one writer after another took to the stage and proved they ain't all just stuck in their phones. That evening, during a life stage when they deserve time in their own little world, some kids these days are thinking of the bigger world, their place in it, the place of others in it, and the state of it. And beyond this planet, many of the young authors have created fascinating other worlds in their heads and on their own terms, meaning kids these days still retain the ability to nurture other visions, not just those fed to them. And perhaps most important of all, every one of those who took the stage demonstrated that kids these days are willing to raise their own voice in their own way, a key reminder to this old chauffeur of the responsibilities implicit in my age. I tend to get swept up in the moment. I suspect some of these young authors need to pick up their rooms, that they might have said something snarky or hurtful and less than poetic earlier that day, that some wisdom is available only through mileage, that childlike and childish have different meanings. I don't know what these kids will become over the long term, but from the stage of the Young Authors Showcase, they put poetry in my ears, a challenge in my path, and hope in my heart. I remember not so much the words they wrote as how they delivered them, with brightness, with belief, and an eye on us oldsters. And now back to the big top stage. For all his poetic lyrics and cavernous vocals, Greg Brown has often described himself as a fan of finding the groove. a groove he has long proven he can find and ride all on his own. And when you're that kind of player, you're careful about who you ask to stand beside you. It has to be someone who knows how to deepen that groove, throw some echo in that groove, enhance that groove, without clogging up that groove. So along comes Bo Ramsey. As you listen now, here's your picture. Greg Brown seated and bent to his guitar, and standing just to his right, Bo Ramsey, a scarecrow beneath a cowboy hat, weaving from the waist, watching and waiting until the space is right, then threading the perfect silver string of sound through Greg Brown's country culvert groove. It's a special treat to present them together here from 2003, Bo Ramsey and Greg Brown.
Some of our friends are with us and some of our friends are not with us. And yet, even the ones who are not with us, they are with us in some way. It's a little hard to grasp sometimes, but when we stop worrying about it and thinking about it, we feel it and we realize that our friends are here with us. Sometimes we think they've gone some other place and we think we're gonna go to some other place, and I guess we all are, but we stop pushing at it and picking at it and just look at the sky and sit quietly for a minute, we realize. Some say that heaven is beyond the blue, but I have done some looking and I don't think that's true. Looking up from the flatland, birds and clouds floating by. Well, I would say that heaven is about 1,000 feet high. It's my home in the sky. My home in the sky. The hawk makes the circles through which the swallows fly. When the world is too much, down on my back I lie. And I look up with longing at my home in the sky. Halos or harps, none of those things. No, I just want to do what the thunderheads do and see the sunset and the moon rise from a new point of view. And it's my home. Sky, my home in the sky. Oh, the hawk makes the circles through which the swallows fly. When the world is too much, down on my back I lie, and I look up with longing at my home in the sky. When sometimes I'd like to leave all these sad little details and put my soul's master and stretch out my sails. Yeah, but when my life is over and it's time to go, I would like to see how you're all doing below. From my home in the sky, my home in the sky. Oh, the hawk makes the circles through which the swallows fly. And when this world is too, down on my back I lie, and I look up with longing at my home in the sky. When this world gets to be too much, down on my back I lie, and I look up with longing. Oh, look at those pretty clouds. That one looks like a bird, a swan or something. And that one cloud over there, that looks like a shark. That one big cloud there, that looks like a cow. A beautiful cow. Oh, when this world is too much, down on my back I lie, and I look up with longing. My home in the sky. So nice to be back here. I love coming here, and I love being here with my dear friends right here. Karen Saboka and Pete Hudson. Yes, I do. tells me not to look at her like that and winks. I'm about to go insane. And I love the way she does it. I love the way my baby calls my name.
Thank you.
guess we better leave this little state park. Me and honey, go back to town. There's the rug. Me and baby,
down the mud.
And washing all of in the clawful tub. Down in the mud,
down in the mud,
down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud, down in the mud. I start the book, but I don't finish. Must be the ones I pick. Big fat ones like Anna Karenina. Sometimes Moby Dick. I walk out at night to see the stars. I've heard they too have names. Some nights they're there, some nights they're not. Me, I'm about the same. I got in me gypsy blood. Black, Irish, and Indian too. Another lonesome mongrel. Human, pretty much like you. And once again it now appears, this is the way the world ends. Slaves fighting for their masters and gods, and other imaginary friends. Ah. Some have so much stuff, it's sick. Another's not a scrap. We are nomads all traveling through. Deadlines on a living map. And the book I long to read, I can't, because it's never done. It's the story of how love fought hate, and it tells who finally won.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is brought to you by the Bayfield Inn. With 21 hotel rooms, over 25 vacation rentals, a huge on-site restaurant and rooftop bar, there's something for you at the Bayfield Inn. Information and lodging at bayfield.org. And by Bayfield County Tourism. Find out how to get in touch with your inner wild at travelbayfieldcounty.com.
Greg Brown, Bo Ramsey, and The Groove. Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy who knows some of those youngins are paying attention. We'd love it if you come on up Bayfield Way or down or over or through for a live show one day. Details always available at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.